Are you ready to apply for your first OneCard? First, head to onecard.towson.edu. Click your account. Select OneCard application and photo upload. Log in with your TU ID and password. After reading the terms and conditions, click agree to proceed. To verify your identity, you must upload an image of a government-issued ID. You can use a driver's license, state ID, passport, or military ID. If you're a new student with no government-issued ID, a high school ID may be accepted. You will need to upload the photo for your new OneCard. There are specific requirements for this photo. Here are some photo examples. Enter the email where you would like to get application notices. Upload the photo. Crop the photo. Then click Submit. You'll receive an email confirming your submission. If approved, you will receive instructions on how to obtain your OneCard. If rejected, you will be notified about what needs to be corrected. Email onecard@towson.edu or call 410-704-2284 if you have any questions or trouble applying for your OneCard.